to solve one of the important question type of the linear equation. That is when the equation includes sine and the cos term on the right hand side. So let's see how we can solve it. If the question is d square minus 5t plus 6 y is equal to sine 3x or d square plus 4 y is equal to cos 6. These questions have one thing common, that it has trigonometric terms on the right hand side. And their way of solving is almost the same. So we solve the first question. So solution first. Auxiliary equation is, we write the auxiliary equation, which is simply by replacing d with m. Therefore, m square minus 5m plus 6 equals to 0. And putting it equals to 0, that is putting the function fd equals to 0. And by replacing d by m, that is m square minus m. Now we have to find its root, and we can find it by any method. So we can easily find its root. Therefore, its root will be m is equal to 3 and m is equal to 2. Therefore, by applying the formulas we have discussed in our previous video, its CF will be C1 e raised to power m1x. M1 is this 3x plus C2 e raised to m2x, that is 2. This is our CF. Now we have to find the PI, that is particular integral, which is 1 by d square minus 5t plus 6 sine 3x. Now we cannot solve as it is. We have to apply the formula, and by seeing this equation we resemble one formula, which is we can apply this formula easily and we can solve our question. Therefore, PI will be, by applying this formula, our PI will become 1 upon square minus 5t plus 6 sine 3x. Therefore, 1 upon 3 square 9. It is minus 9 minus 5t plus 6 sine 3x. By solving it, we get minus 5t minus 3 sine 3x. Taking minus common, it becomes minus 1 upon 5t plus 3 sine 3x. Bringing forward our equation, we rationalize it by multiplying it by 5d minus 3 in the numerator and denominator both. It becomes the formula in the denominator, a plus b into a minus b, that is a square minus b square. Therefore it becomes 25d square minus 9 sine 3x. Now applying the formula again, we get 25 replacing d square by minus 9. Minus 9 sine 3x implies minus 5t minus 3 upon 25 into 9, that is 9 5 to 45, 4 225 minus minus 9 sine 3x. Again simplifying it, we get minus 5t minus 3 upon minus 234 sine 3x. Minus minus will continue. Now opening the bracket and solving it, we get 1 by 234 5d sine 3x minus 3 sine 3x. What is d? D means derivative. Therefore, doing its derivative, we get cos 3x into derivative 3x, which is 3, minus 3 sine 3x. Again, solving it, we get 1 by 234 15 cos 3x minus 3 sine 3x. Taking 3 common from the numerator, we get 3 by 234 5 cos 3x minus sine 3x. Cutting 3 by the denominator, we get the denominator 7 and 8. Therefore, it becomes 1 by 78 5 cos 3x minus sine 3x. Therefore, hence our general solution is equal to CF plus PI. Putting values, our CF will be C1 e raised to power 3x plus C2 e raised to power 2x plus 1 by 78 5 cos 3x minus sin 3x, where C1 and C2 are our arbitrary constants. This is our required solution. Thank you for watching the video.